Hello everyone and welcome back to Void's Wrath. I haven't done one of these in ages. Just to back you up on where I am, I have my netherite boots. What am I doing here? Oh yeah, I was looking at that. So I had the enchanting table, so I had no idea what I was looking for. Anyway, yeah. I have the netherite boots, netherite legs, realmite chestplate, realmite helmet. So that's a decent set for right now. My slime sword, which I've enchanted the shit out of, has sharpness 5, fire asset 1, and unbreaking 2. This is a different enchanting table. Basically, you plonk something in, and you can choose what you want. It's not bringing up anything for that, which is weird, but oh well. And down we go. Da, 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 da. This is currently where I am with building things. This is my armor stands, got some chainmail, which I looted off stuff. Iron, my realmite legs, and these are stone stands, which are pretty cool. How do I make a sword stand? Right, so I can show you. There we go. It's 3 stone slabs and a piece of gold. And you can put your weapons in them. I don't particularly want my iron sword in there, to be honest. Let's put, because I'm not going to be using my scorching sword for what I want to do. Oh, actually I might do. No, I won't. Put it back. Oh, they don't work with there. That's annoying. Must be only vanilla swords. Damn. You'd think they might have changed that. But yeah, I want to put my scorching sword. You can go in there. Blood gem, you can stay with me. Today, basically throughout the episodes, I'm just going to be showing different parts of different mods that are on here. Today I'm going to show you guys the battle towers, I think. There was one over there, but I defeated it, so we're going to go find one. Ah, you bugger. Do you mind? My ownage sword. Sword of the owning. Hello, Squiddy. Eat sword. Just picking up pointless loot. I think there might be one over in this direction. That's why I'm heading this way. Up, uppity up, up. If I see any cows, I'm also going to get them because I want to get some leather so I can make a backpack. Sheep, you're no use to me. Go away. Da-da-da-da. Creeper over there, but I don't require gunpowder, I don't think. Oh, is that a battle tower? Yep, there's one. Let's go over that way. That's not too far from home either. And jump, jumpity jump, jump. My waypoint. And my house is over there. I didn't set a waypoint though. So I gotta make sure I remember that. Okay. I'll just go in through the side then. Hello. Oi! Cheeky fucker. It's good. Hey there, you little bastards. Why is there a sheep in here? Basically, battle towers are just full of mobs. As you can tell. Let's get rid of these so they stop spawning here. And there is loot in chests, but I don't want any of that loot, so the higher up you go, the better loot there is. So let's continue. We might be able to get away with using the blood gem sword actually. It has infinite uses. Health is down to half already. Bloody hell. I do require strings. So that's quite a useful thing from the drop. It's a good way of getting the occasional nice bit of loot. And I do mean the occasional. Bugger off. And for racking up your experience, basically. Let's go up here. What have we got on this floor? Spiders. It's always bloody spiders. As you go up it goes like poisonous spiders mainly, and there becomes holes in the floor, which is bloody annoying. What just hit me in the air? That was weird. What have we got this time? Apples, feathers, bread. I'm holding bread, so I might as well take that. I don't want you on me. And elemental dust, I need that. Why do I keep getting hooked up in the air? Let's go up here and find out. Oh god. And obviously you've got the mod that puts in special mob things, I guess. That's what you put them down as. They glitch so badly on stairs. And this... the mod that makes them explode is actually quite annoying for doing this as well. As... Enderman, please don't start shit. Go away, you little poisonous fucker. I hate the poison ones. Get out. For God's sake. It's going to hinder me trying to heal up. I don't want any of you. Let's see if we can kill this Enderman. So I can... where do you go? Fire aspect sword was not the best idea for this. I think he's just left completely. Get out. Let's hit stairs. Goodbye. Stop sneaking up. Oh, they're coming from upstairs. That's what's happening. No. Not happening. I might just wait here a minute. Try and get some of my health back. Try not to get stuck on that bloody blood jammy shit. Get rid of you. Oh my god. I'm presuming either that spawned upstairs or there is a creeper spawner upstairs. There is a creeper spawner. Fuck, basically. fishing rod and what was the other stuff? Melon seeds, I'll take the melon seeds. I'll show you my farms in the next one because there's the magical farms mod. So that's quite a lot of quite fun stuff. You bastard. Oh, my sword. Give it back. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, I'll be back in a minute, guys, when I go back and get my stuff. And I'm back. I have no idea how I ended up losing my sword then, to be honest with you. It's a bit weird, but... ooh, I'll take the fish. Get away! Little bastards. Let's go up here. Get out. I think we're getting near the top now. As this is mainly just skeletons. No. Send that last time. Here he comes. Run away. That is the boss, everybody. I don't want to be on fire while fighting him. Oh my god. He does just have a habit of destroying everything. Come on. Go down. And he drops diamonds. Lots and lots of diamonds. And then... Oh my god, look at the destruction. I wanna see what's in it. Oh, I wanted whatever's in that chest. Ooh, leather, I need that. Oh, you bastard. Okay, I get the point. The tower is blowing up. I'm leaving now. gotta go. Please let me out. Out. Sheep, move. And you. Oh god. And yeah, that happens afterwards. The entire tower blows up. Pretty much. So yeah, that's battle towers for you. They aren't easy. They're more overwhelming than... Oh, they're not hard. It's just more overwhelming. I think my base was in this direction. My sense of direction is not that good. You're a bit weird, aren't you? Stop throwing things at me. What the hell? Stupid creeper. Okay, let's head back to base. I'll show you what I got before I end up dead again. I don't want to eat raw fish. That'd be gross. Get out of here. Jump. And smart moving, so useful. When I had this on my server, that was a friend's base, but obviously the server's currently got the hardcore thing on it. I'll quickly show you what my coal plants while we're here. This is part of the magical farm thing. Basically, I hit this and it will drop me, hopefully. Where'd they go? Coal seeds and coal essence. Basically, you combine multiple coal essence to create... What have I got? Slowness. Oh. You annoying bugger creeper. Chucking slow potions at me. Basically, you combine, I think it's 4 of them to make a coalescence block. And 6 of them to make 10 of the item. And you can, I think, you use these. The magical essence things that drop when you just break magical essence down in the mines. So they're pretty decent. They're useful, that's for sure. I wanted to put all of my diamonds up there, thank you. There we go. I've currently already used all of mine, so I can't show you combining them. We got a leather cap with that from in that tower. Let's put that on top of my chainmail one. Not for any real reason, just because I haven't got enough room to have a leather one as well. Let's take you and put you up there. Anyway. Arrows are in this one, I think, aren't they? Yep. Fishing rod, you can go in there. Ink sack, yep. No, bows don't go in there, and even fishing rods. My bad. They go in the other chest. Clay, you can go in there. Chest, you can go in there. Leather, you can go in there. None of the rest of this stuff seems to want to go in. Cobblestone, you go in there. Slab, you can go in there. Wool, you can go in there too, actually. Tools, in here. And you in here. No, fish, you don't go in there. Don't rebel me, fish. Go there. Okay, anyway. That was Battle Towers. I hope you enjoyed the episode, guys. Next time, I'm going to be having a look at the elemental tinkering stuff. And I'll probably have a look at some more of the magical plant stuff. I'll go mining or something to get a little more magical essence. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed the episode. Remember, like, favorite, share if you enjoyed it. Comment to support the series, and if there's anything else you'd like me to play, and remember to subscribe, come here, and I shall see you guys soon. Bye.